Without their mothers to teach them about snake danger, it's up to their human caretakers. Jumbo and Yoko are full of bravado. But there's safety in numbers. It's a deadly keeled pit viper, only made of rubber. But it looks real enough to the orangutans. Terrifying the students like this has an important purpose. This lesson will be reinforced throughout the students' education because it's one which might save their lives one day.